Hey everybody, welcome back to Level Up Your Life. I have a word for you today. The word is propitiation. 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 How about that? You just learned a new word for today. And that word is found in 1 John, the second chapter and the second verse. Before I go into that scripture, I want to ask you a question. Has anyone ever done anything to you and you said the only way that I will forgive them is if they, and then you name what they would have to do in order for you to forgive them, right? Well, that's what propitiation is in its simplest form. This is what 1 John, the second chapter, verses 1 and 2 says. My little children, these things write I unto you that you sin not. And if any man sin, we have an advocate with the Father, Jesus Christ the righteous. And he is the propitiation for our sins, and not for ours only, but also for the sins of the whole world. That word propitiation literally means to satisfy the wrath of God against us. So it's just like God would say, the only way that I would ever forgive these humans that I've created is if my only begotten son would die on a cross, have his blood shed for their sins. And that's the only way I will forgive them. And in essence, that is what he said. Jesus is our only way to get back in good graces with our Father God who created us. Dr. David Jeremiah said something interesting a while ago when I listened to one of his messages. He said, the cross of Christ, manward, it's redemption, but upward, Godward, it's propitiation. The only way that we can ever get back in right standing with the Father is through the blood of Jesus. We're in March. This is the season, this is the time, and this is the month that we are celebrating the life, death, burial, and resurrection of our Lord and Jesus Christ, our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. I want you all to remember that word propitiation. He stood in the gap for all of us. There is nothing any person on this earth can do in order to get God to love them or to honor their life or to forgive them except through the blood of Jesus. You can build all the statues you want, you can make all the animal sacrifices. None of that matters to God. All he is waiting for us to do is to receive the one gift that he gave us, which was his only begotten son. He gave him to us because that is our propitiation. He is our way back to God. So remember that this month as we embark upon celebrating the life, death, and resurrection of our Lord and Jesus Christ and our security for an eternity with him in heaven. I will see you in the next video.